Abstraction was my reason and my love and my passion for art, and that's why I collected it. I wanted to give it to St. Louis Art Museum to help educate others, young people, adults, and so forth. I think when people really can embrace the work and take down their barriers, it's going to open their mind to new possibilities, perhaps. They'll take another look and another look and another look, and all of a sudden, they love abstraction.